John Fitzgerald Kennedy, author, war hero, congressman, senator, and 35th president of the United States. As the youngest man to be elected to the office of president, his greatest contributions included the new frontier, the exploration of space, civil rights, and the support of the arts. These are the words he spoke. The eyes of the world now look into space, to the moon, to the planets beyond, and we have vowed that we shall see space governed not by a hostile flag of conquest, but by a banner of freedom and peace. We have vowed that we shall see space filled not with weapons of mass destruction, but with the instruments of knowledge and understanding. Our job is to turn the American vision of a society in which no man has to suffer discrimination based on race into a living reality everywhere in our land. The rights of every man are diminished when the rights of one man are threatened. As a great democratic society, we have a special responsibility to the arts. For art is the great Democrat, calling forth creative genius from every sector of society, disregarding race or religion or wealth or color. What freedom can alone bring is the liberation of the human mind and spirit, which finds its greatest flowering in a free society. I see a little of more importance to the future of our country and our civilization than the full recognition of the place of the artist. Let the word go forth from this time and place to friend and foe alike, that we shall pay any price, bear any burden, meet any hardship, support any friend, oppose any foe, and to assure the survival and success of liberty. He bore the burden. He met the hardships of his office. He paid the ultimate price for his commitment to freedom at any cost. JFK, author, war hero, congressman, senator.